Hi, my name is Anna and I'm a music teacher at the Leeson Park School of Music. Today, I'm going to tell you a little bit about a magical musical instrument called the cello. Let me show you. Come along. So here is the cello. The cello is a string instrument which has four strings. To produce sound on the cello, the strings are either plucked with the fingers or more commonly played with the bow. Now, where is my bow? A cello is similar to a violin, but it's a little bit bigger and has a much lower sound. However, the cello is renowned for producing rich, warm tones and beautiful melodies. By the way, the cello is played while sitting down and therefore it makes for a great hugging partner. In Leeson Park School of Music, we use a super fun teaching method called the Colourstrings Method. In this method, we have names for each of the four strings. The mammy string, or the blue string. The daddy string, or the orange string. The bear string, or the green string. And my favourite, the elephant string, or the red string. During our cello lessons, we learn and perform a variety of fun songs, many of which you will already be familiar with. For example, Susie Snail, Dash and Dan, and of course, Molly Dolly.
Hi, my name is Dolly, and I will be doing Molly Dolly for you.
In Leeson Park School of Music, the students perform concerts and also get to perform in groups with other students. As cellists, we have a very rich and famous repertoire. Some notable pieces would be Swan, and a prelude from the first Bach cello suite. Very often, the cello is an essential part to many groups and orchestras, either as an accompanist or as a soloist. More recently, the cello has been used a lot in pop music. In closing, I hope this video gave you a little insight into the wonderful world of the cello. If you have any questions, please do get in touch. I'm always happy to help. Bye for now!